talking in Bao.
Wait, what? In Bao, like in power? But that's an archaic term. It still means disembowel.
What, like flammable and inflammable? Oh, shit.
Oh! Om Nam Shiva, 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 Om Nam Shiva.
Welcome, my brother. You've come to a place of peace, where the demons of modern life cannot reach you. You are safe here.
Oh, our friend, Om Nam Shiva, Om Nam Shiva, comes from afar, seeking answers. We can give him those answers.
For a nominal fee.
Right? Nothing in life is free.
No.
I'm sensing...
We are sensing.
We are sensing. You want to know who we are? Right, I'm Yogi, and this is Reggie.
But you, stranger, you... You're the son of a legend. I see a world of danger and a mother with a blackened heart. Hey, J. Gale! Welcome to Guru Ashram! What are you doing here?
This is my parents' house. Why don't you guys get out?
Oh, what? Why does he want us to get out?
I don't know. Ask him.
You ask him.
Hey, I'm right here.
Oh, he's right here. Good for him. He knows where he is.
Okay, welcome. Come in.
Yeah, after all, tu kase.
We'll clean up. We'll be out momentarily.
But first, let's have a little peace pipe where we hash out the details. You're into this sort of thing, right?
You know what, I think I'm okay. So what are you guys doing here anyway?
IJ, we represent the interests of a certain power broker.
Right, she'd like to press the flesh, as it were. A little meet and greet.
You being the meat.
Well, we tried the carrot.
Guess he wants the stick then.
Hey! What the fuck?
Some people believe you can make a difference here, AJ. This is the moment of truth. Look to your feet when you hit the arena. There'll be a blade hidden in the sand. If you do not survive, there's no hope for you or I.
Oh, AJ.
Welcome to Shinar Arena!
Thank you.
again!
Walk with me.
You tried to kill me.
And now I'm not.
You know what? Fuck you.
Stop. Wait here. Just listen, please. Paul has my family. Until I know they're safe, I'm trapped here doing whatever Pagan wants me to do.
What does this have to do with me?
The Golden Path wants Paul dead. I need my family safe. We can help each other.
How?
I can get you back into a stronghold. Oh, and AJ, take it easy on Reggie and Yogi. They're being played, just like you and I.
Thank you. Bye-bye.
Chinta na korun, voice line thik parne.
I'd love to give you a tour of my vaults one day. Right now, I'm looking at all the wealth of Kirot. Gold medallions, ivory statues, jade carvings, such delightful trinkets. The Golden Path says I stole its wealth, but I did no such thing. They robbed themselves for centuries instead of putting it to good use. I, on the other hand, have been selling off whatever I can to the West, and whatever I can't, I melt it down and make something a little more contemporary. There's the lesson for you, RJ. People are hypocrites, and they all want someone to blame for their shit-filled lives. They never want to accept their share of the responsibility. The next time they are whining about building schools or clinics, remember, they've been hiding away their fortune in dusty old monasteries for centuries. Yeah.
Ah.
Whoever stopped those propaganda broadcasts is a hero.
You're listening to Radio Fikirat, and it's time for an update for my Golden Path brothers and sisters. I don't want to get too emotional on the air, but I did want to give my proper condolences and respect to the people that we lost at Bravo Camp. It's disappointing, yes, but let us not forget, they were true believers in Kirat, every single one of them. Bayor Bano, I remember you, and I will remember you always. And let us not forget them during our struggle against Pagan Men. I'm Rabbi Ray Rana, and I dedicate these tunes to you.
Sounds like trouble.